These are the setup ink cartridges which we have to install in this printer. So we simply take them out and remove the seals. So just take them out. Make sure you also remove the seals which is here. So you just have to do like this. So that's here. And just take it out. Now we have to remove this orange cap. So you just have to twist it like this. And do it for all of these ink cartridges. To install the ink cartridges, we have to open the ink cartridge chamber door. So pull this, push it up, and it will stand itself, and the ink cartridge chamber will come to the here, and here we have to install the ink cartridges. So simply place the ink cartridge here as the place you see and press it downwards. Just do it for each ink cartridge. Make sure you place everyone according to the marking. So it's very easy to install. You simply have to place it in the right position and then press it downwards. You will hear a lock sound when they are installed. Now close the ink cartridge chamber door by just pulling it down, and it will close itself.